should go on the floor. Tricky. Shit. What?
Something happened.
Etsu!
It was coming and then it stopped.
Did your watcher break?
I was asleep and there was this... it was a contraction. Something's wrong. It stopped.
It's not time yet.
Oh, it's gotta be, Elsie. I'm 2 weeks overdue.
It's your first baby and you're old. False labor. It will happen soon.
But not tonight?
You cross the river alone at night?
I do everything alone, especially these days.
Stay here until morning, then you can move into Michelle's house.
Excuse me, this is our bedroom?
It's my house.
You ready?
Okay.
Is this your daughter, Constable Kennedy? Anyone you recognize?
No.
I told you. What next?
Well, Hannah's name and description are out on the wire countrywide, and we got the Mounties asking questions on the reserves, and we're beating the bushes pretty hard on the street. I can't think of anything else.
Thanks.
Did you think about what I asked you?
What?
About going to the media.
Why would they care?
I told you, I've got a friend on the Herald. She's done this before. She's native.
I knew it, Mitch. I knew it wasn't her.
I didn't. It's like I have no instincts on this. It's like I'm in a foreign country.
You are in a foreign country. I could be there in 4 hours.
No. Andrew has a friend at the newspaper. He wants us to do an interview.
Well, then do it.
You think?
Well, yeah. Sooner the better. I should be there.
Peter, I'm okay.
How's Louis? Take it easy on me.
Well, he let her go. He should never have let her go.
Do you think he doesn't know that? She's his kid, too, you know.
She's new to the city, right?
She's been in Calgary 6 months.
Where are you from?
Lynx River, NWT.
And you all live in Calgary now?
Well, I do. Me and Michelle are still friends, and... Well, we all agreed that Hannah should come south, right? I mean, there was no reason for her to run away. That's why we think someone took her.
We don't know what happened.
Is she a good student?
Yeah, straight A's.
Up north. She's still settling in down here.
An athlete on the student council, anything like that?
No, she's quiet.
Lots of friends, though, always doing stuff.
What friends?
From school. I don't know.
A couple of years ago, my niece from Saddle Lake ran away. 15 years old. My poor brother completely freaked. They found her at a rock concert in Vancouver. Kids.
Andrew says you do a lot of these stories.
The trick is to find something that catches the public's attention, keeps the story in their mind. Maybe she met the queen or won an essay contest.
Michelle's a Mountie.
Where?
Lynx River.
Have you got a picture? Now we've got something.
This is about time you pop that puppy, isn't it? Old Ukrainian secret, licorice. On the house.
Try a warm bath. I'd need a crane to get me in and out of the tub.
Try a skipping rope.
It works. Any mail for me? Albert?
He almost comes back.
He hasn't even phoned.
It's a cultural thing.
Really?
You do it.
Bastard. Albert. I had kids when Leon was around, and I had kids when Leon was gone. And you know what the difference is? What? Nothing. We'll deliver. Since when? Albert comes back, I'll charge him extra.
Can you get in the Calgary papers for the next couple days?
Sure, Nickel.
Michelle did an interview.
My cousin's kid. Goes to Edmonton, whoosh, disappears.
Maybe Hannah got tired of the city, decided to come home.
What, on foot?
If you ask me, she's just rattling her mother's cage.
You don't even know her.
Yeah. Excuse me, I watched her grow up just like everyone else in this town.
Well, the way I see it, there's two possibilities here. Either she doesn't want to be found, or she can't be found.
Shut your mouth.
What I think? I think she's on an adventure. Something exciting. And when she gets home, she'll tell us all about it.
That's what I think, too.
Union decertifies, the mine reopens. I got a job in human resources. That's the deal.
You should phone them.
They know where I am.
Be better than staying around here.
Take these to Sarah.
Well, what's in it for me?
What do you want?
Room in the motel? Couple hours? All right.
Just a buck back, thanks.
That went pretty good, huh? Now what? That I said she was kidnapped? Well, maybe she was. It'll make them look harder.
You're afraid people will think that she ran away.
If she ran away, it wasn't because of me.
Well, then why, Louis? If you know that, say so.
Yes, I know why she left home. Same reason as me.
Hey, Chief. Take it outside.
No, it's nothing.
Everything was fine until you came.
Can it?
They're always fighting, her and Hannah. You don't believe me? Call my mother. That's where she was living. She wouldn't live with Michelle. Why do you think she came to Calgary?
I said that's enough.
He's gotta blame somebody.
I'm sorry.
You're gonna have to sleep, I mean it. You're gonna fall apart, and that's not gonna do Hanny any good.
I can't go back to Louis's place.
I gotta pull out. Or I'll get you a hotel. Whatever.
Miners make more money than desk jobs.
Yeah, but can they move ahead? Vogler says I got people skills. And that's why the union made me shop steward. That's why the company paid me to get out of town.
Why?
Well, they don't want me on the picket line. I got too much influence on the other men.
So when you're running for politics?
People skills.
Time's up. Rise and shine. You hear me?
Tomorrow there'll be thousands more eyes looking for her. Maybe she'll see it herself. We'll find her.
We?
Hey, I'm invested.
Even after today?
You both were strung out. You blew off some steam. It's understandable.
So did you. That happen often?
Not anymore. Can I get you something?
I was just wondering who your people are.
Arapaho. Not much sign of us left anymore. It's not like here. Here you go out to Buffalo Jump and it all comes alive again.
You have family there?
California, yeah. Got a couple of ex-wives. I got a trunkload full of stuff back there, photographs, diplomas. I'm gonna send for them one of these days. You take the bedroom, okay? No, I got a kid in detox. He's gonna need some middle of the night company.
Okay. The interview was a good idea.
I think it's gonna help. I really think so.
Thanks. Again.
What are they doing?
They built a fire for Hannah.
You should be there too. Come on. Please.
Did you sleep?
Yeah. I was thinking of hitting Stephen Avenue today. What's wrong?
Marine Gardner, please. Marine? Tell me it isn't there because you're working on a bigger story. Page what?
No, I don't know editors. Well, great. Thanks for your help. Thank you very much. She says an editor rewrote the story. Nothing she could do.
I'm sorry, Michelle.
It's not your fault you tried.
This isn't the only paper in this town, and there's television. Let me make some calls.
Coroner's report states the juvenile native girl identified as runaway and prostitute died of a drug overdose.
That's not Hannah.
It's a girl at the morgue.
Police are also seeking the whereabouts of another runaway, 14-year-old Hannah Claybank of Fort Lynx.
Fort Lynx?
Northwest Territories, who has also been missing for a week.
They make it sound like Hannah's a prostitute, too.
We should sue for slander, defamation of character. This is wrong. It's wrong.
That's it.
Sarah, something's wrong.
What?
It stopped moving.
Any spotting?
No. I've been so stupid.
Shh.
Oh, my back is killing me.
You spent half the night sitting on a river rock. No sign of Albert.
What does that got to do with anything?
There's a good fetal heartbeat. Position seems good. You're fine.
That's bullshit! I have to get to the hospital.
You signed a waiver. You wanted to have the baby here. No one will fly you. Elsie is very experienced. Go home and wait.
Please, Mary.
Come on. I'll walk you home.
Because I just read it, the union decertified 3 days ago. Well, how come nobody called me? What about the job you offered? Human resources?
How long?
Look, we made a deal, okay? You're blowing me off.
Confucius say, play both ends against middle, get squished like bug.
What happened? Where's he going?
I'd say exactly nowhere.
Think happened to her?
How many times we heard this story? Hundreds, thousands? How many times has there been a happy ending?
I need medevac.
What's wrong? Go get Mary.
She won't do anything.
What, she won't examine you?
Look, I have to get to a hospital. Call a helicopter.
What did Mary say?
Mary doesn't know squat! I have been a nurse for 10 years.
It's too late to put you on a plane, right? Is that it?
Look, if I die, or my baby dies, it's your fault.
I can get Elsie.
I don't need Elsie! I need this baby out of me!
Mom?
You look awful.
I'm tired. I can't sleep here. Can you?
It was hard at first. But now it's okay. It's nice by the river.
Like at home? We should go home, my girl.
Talk to someone.
I don't know anyone here.
Go to the reserve. Tutsina. It's right outside of town. You'll find someone.
Thanks, Joe.
Joey? Sit down. You're not scared of me, are you?
No.
Were you with Bertha last night?
Why?
TV didn't come home. Sorry. Sorry. You and me, we got the same problem.
I ain't got no problem.
If I can't get TV out of town, you do.
Nothing I can do about it.
Yes, there is. If I can get some money.
Who's got money? If you're looking for TVs at the rec center.
What's with this town? One kid takes off and the place has a seizure. Can we just get out of here?
I got screwed. There's no job in Coppermine.
So we'll hit Yellowknife.
We're out of money.
So borrow it, steal it. We gotta get out of here. Where'd you go last night?
Here. I used to work here. Took care of the kids.
You?
I was good at it. Nobody got hurt. Kids always had a place to go. Put Hannah in charge of first aid. She was good at it. A dweeb, but good. Maybe I can get my old job back. 6 months and we're back on schedule.
6 months. Mr. Whitney? Mr. Whitney? Could I talk with you?
Didn't know Mounties had visions.
Me neither.
What did you talk about?
She said she couldn't sleep here at first, but it was okay now. She said it was better by the river. Is she dead?
Here's a good place to rest. Go to where you were. Take an offering. A good thought may come to you. Then you'll know what to do.
I thought you wanted to rest.
No, not me.
The river again? My water broke.
She saw the story and she just took off. Nobody's seen her since.
Yeah, she called this morning, spoke to someone here.
Did she say where she was?
Well, I'll check it out and let you know.
Has anyone talked to Mike?
Excuse me, just a sec. Who the hell's Mike?
Hannah's boyfriend.
Does Michelle know about a boyfriend?
Hannah's got a boyfriend?
I'll call you back.
How old were you when you got your first boyfriend?
Really old. Are you thinking about Hannah?
After this, Michelle will make sure she comes home, right?
We're all hoping. But we have to be prepared in case the news is bad.
Don't worry, she's okay.
Are you sure about his name?
Mike Thunderchild. A hoop dancer from Sutina. She told me she was gonna tell Michelle. I just assumed that she had and that everybody knew.
Parents never know.
Thunderchild, the hoop dancer.
Mike the nerd? Everybody knows Mike.
Oh, for Christ's sakes. Right to my nose.
Thank you.
she didn't tell anybody except the Mountie's wife. Are you all right? Where were you?
You got something. Tell her.
Hannah's got a boyfriend on the reserve.
Boyfriend?
Mike Thunderchild. Did she ever mention him?
She never told me. It must be serious. He's a hoop dancer.
Michelle, maybe he knows something.
You spoke to him?
He's at the Stony Reserve with his dance group. They won't be back till late. What is it? What happened? We should drive out first thing in the morning. I'm gonna call the doctor.
No.
Yes, you're running on fumes. I'll give you a sleeping pill.
I'm okay.
Michelle, he probably knows where she is.
Okay, we'll go see him.
Oh, damn you. Damn you. Damn you. Damn you.
Something's wrong.
Sarah. I can't push any harder.
Albert's not coming. This is your baby. Stop waiting for Albert. Let the baby come.
Push.
Push.
Good.
Push.
Good. Good.
Push. Come on, push. Come on, push. Here it comes.
Good.
Hey, can you drop me off in Yellowknife? I can pay.
Give it to the pilot.
Hey, Joey. When you see TV, tell him...
What? Good luck.
Hey, Beanpole. You're the one who's gonna need the luck.
It's a strong baby, like her mother. Sarah had a girl.
You know, you finally got what you wanted, hey, Itsu. That's it. That's the last time.
She didn't like it here.
And you made sure of that. And you gave her the money to get out of here.
She wanted to go home.
She wanted me.
So do we. This is your home.
That's it.
These people want to talk to you about a girl.
Hannah Claybank. She's your girlfriend, right?
Who are you?
Andrew Onesky from the Friendship Center. This is Michelle and Louis, Hannah's parents. We were wondering if you've seen her in the last week or so.
Where is she?
I don't know.
Son of a bitch. What'd you do to my daughter?
Louis! Louis! Louis!
You're crazy, man!
Down, talk to us or talk to the cops!
I don't know what you're talking about!
Mike, I'm sorry. Nothing's gonna happen. A bunch of people told us that you knew Hannah.
Leave him, Andrew. Leave him. Let's go.
He knows something.
his mother? There was a party. Not much of a party. Hannah doesn't drink.
Do you?
A little. I mean, you know. I didn't drink with Hannah. She didn't like it. We had a fight. She's so stubborn. I thought she's gonna be my girlfriend.
So what'd you fight about?
I want her to stay with me overnight. She said no. But before she said she wanted to. Because she couldn't sleep in the city. Then she changed her mind. She said you were coming. She wanted to meet you at the airport. So I go, well, make up your damn mind, Hannah. She said, okay, I'm leaving. So I go, suit yourself. I'm not driving you. She said she'd hitch.
So you let her go?
No. I said, okay, I'll drive you. But she was mad. She threw rocks at me and I followed. I kept waiting for her to call. But she's so stubborn. I didn't think she was that mad. I was gonna call.
Is that the way to the highway?
It's the shortcut.
Over the river.
Something happened. She never met you at the airport.
To think it was a big world. It used to scare me to death. But it's not so big. It's only as big as you and me. You and me, sweetie. You and me.
Miss Kennedy?
I'll do it.
About time Albert had a daughter.
And a beautiful one, too.
It's a blessing given the gene pool.
Excuse me. Excuse me. They found Hannah. Not sure how yet. But she's deceased.
No one should tell Sarah.
Yeah, I understand. I understand. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye.
Preliminary report from the coroner is accidental death. She fell. Concerning the remains?
I want to bury her at home.
I'm sorry. I'm very sorry.
Cab's here.
Michelle. What you did for Mike Thunderchild, that was good. But it wasn't your fault either. You taught her well, and she listened.